So, it looks like, now that I have a map open, I did start this out correctly in that we have to go through the right side of this first, because that's where all the keys and the boots are. And all the locked doors and the boss are on the other side. Would work better if you would come out to me. I don't need your experience points, so. We can just do that, maybe? Try and get across this. I think this failed because I needed a proper jump. Oop. Ha. Well, we can try it without jump. Well, how about you actually jump? Looks like it's maybe possible without. Cool. Nice. That won't last, but hug the wall. Okay. Fuck you. I could probably do that better, but hey. Take that. Oh, what are you? Yeah, fuck you. Level below this. This way. it's just gonna be a waste of magic. This is gonna suck no matter what, so... Oh, and then those nasty floating head things were there on the way back. You're still hurting me, which you shouldn't be. The fuck? What? Okay. Well, and this connects back up to that. Maybe fucked, but guess we'll that's no. I need both of you. Oh, actually, another one spawned off and you know. See here. Motherfucker. That health is expensive. Fuck you. Thank you. stay here until I'm full. Because I don't know if I'm going to have another reasonably safe opportunity to do so, and I definitely need all the resources. Just a thing that my guess is that other people that play this game and games like it do this shit too, because I mean, gotta resupply somehow. The further I go, the more likely I have to get those on the wrong side of me, meaning on both sides, so I can't effectively block them. I don't want that. Yes, thank you. So halfway up is as close as they spawn, it seems. I don't know if... this problem in these rooms before. Fuck you all. will stand here and do this shit again. That's not enough to heal me up to full again. Actually, at this point, the video is long enough that it's not going to be anything but more of this until I'm healthy again, and then can move on to the other side of the dungeon. So I will actually spare you the rest of that. I only showed the first part because I needed to get that other key. Anyway, I will be healthy again next time.